Hey everybody, Paul Bird, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for SpongeBob's Atlantis Squarepanis. Super Tank Showdown. It's time for Plankton's tank rampage, and all will tremble before his ice cream fury. Grr, arg. Finaro, phew. I think I need to lie down now.
Here we go! Plankton's got a hold of his Atlantean super mega really, really big tank, and he's on a rampage! This is where we came into our adventure all those levels ago. So let's find out how it ends. All you've got to do is help Plankton make it to the next area. But the Atlantean defense forces would like to stop him and will need to be bombarded with ice cream. In fact, just blast everything with ice cream. That's pretty much the idea of this level. Don't forget, the tank's shields will recharge if you don't get hit for a few seconds, so running away works.
Okay.
Oh no! This thing only shoots ice cream! This place is weird. Anyone for ice cream?
Turn.
What a cold-hearted single cell I am.
Lots of tanks in here.
This room is far too organized. Chowder barnacle brains.
Five of ten.
barnacle brains. Nothing can stop me except my ego.
Okay, thought there was one on this track, maybe I got him.
Soon I will have all the secret
powers
I desire.
Can I go up in there, I guess? Drive into the teleporter to escape.
What does this button do?
So is there going to be more of tank battling, or... Yep, more tank battling. Splat the turrets, okay.
I feel like destroying some culture today. What a cold-hearted single cell I am.
In the forest, so I can see the trees.
Goodbye. I've got my eye.
Oh, over here. Let the targets to open the door.
Goodbye.
Passing through airlock now.
Destruction can be so therapeutic. Nightmare.
Oh, it's about the windmill, so I thought I was gonna have to go up. A lot of things to
this biodome is mine.
Shoot up here.
I deserve to make a buck.
I open the door.
You are entering a dry zone. Airlock engaged.
I deserve to make a buck.
Activate the ring lights. I see a switch.
I love a ride in the country.
Squat the lit button. Oh.
Nothing can stop me except my ego. Take it to the bridge.
So we'll
feel my arteries clogging up with excitement.
I hit another ring. Hey. Oh.
I love a ride in the country.
I almost died. Looks like someone's just shooting at me. Ring is done.
I think I'll call this place Lake Sheldon. The end of the world is me.
That's what was shooting at me. Looks like the final ring.
Chowder Barnacle Brains.
Nah, it's gonna get me out of this area. Little puzzle with the tank shooting action, not very difficult. Guess that's why this could be a kid's game. Except for maybe the violence. More tank action. Splat the two targets to activate the bat. Okay. Now smash the bat. And that's one of five bats gone. Okay, another bat. Two of five.
What does this button do?
That thing is just a little infuriating.
Time for some redecorating.
I'm trying to stay safer.
Nothing can stop me except my ego.
the other one can't hit me right now. Maybe I have to get it before. Yep, shield doesn't drop. Heal up before we go get this last one.
I deserve to make a buck.